Welcome to a USC Libraries tutorial. In this tutorial, we will learn to locate research instruments in literature databases such as CINAHL, PsycINFO, and PubMed. Library databases are usually the best resources for identifying relevant, validated, and reliable research instruments. Databases provide information about instruments, but they do not provide access to the instruments themselves. To access and use the actual instruments, you must contact the author or purchase the instrument from the publisher. Literature databases, such as CINAHL, PsycINFO, and PubMed, will help you identify research instruments by finding articles that reference research instruments. The CINAHL database has special search options to help you find articles that reference research instruments. Let's look for an instrument to measure self-care for people with heart failure. In advanced search, change select a field to IN instrumentation. This will limit your search to articles that include research instruments. Scroll through the results to find relevant articles or use the filters on the left to narrow your results. Let's take a closer look at one of the articles. On the article page, scroll down to view the instrumentation section under the abstract. You will see a list of research instruments used in this study and referenced in this article. In this case, there is an instrument listed called Self-Care of Heart Failure Index, version 6.2. To learn more, click on Find It at USC to get to the full text of the article. Once you have located the article, read the methods section and look for a description and references to the instrument. In this case, references 11 through 13 are cited in relation to the Self-Care of Heart Failure Index. Find citations 11 through 13 in the reference list. Locate these articles through USC libraries to find more information, including development and validity and reliability testing about the instrument. Look for articles about the development to identify the original author of the instrument. Another strategy you can use in CINAHL is to use the questionnaire scale publication type filter. In advanced search, enter your search terms and scroll down to the publication type filter and choose questionnaire scale. The PsycINFO database has special search options to help you find articles that reference research instruments. In advanced search, enter your search terms and change the search field to test and measure. Scroll through the results to find relevant articles or use the filters on the left to narrow your search. Click on an article title. Scroll down and view the test and measure section under the abstract. You will see a list of research instruments used in this study and referenced in this article. To learn more, open up the full text or click Find It at USC to get to the full text of the article. Read the methods section of the article for a description and references to the instruments used in this study. Then, follow the references to additional articles to find more information about the development and validity and reliability testing, as well as to identify the author of the instrument. Not all literature databases have special filters to help you locate research instruments, but you can include search terms to help you narrow your search results. For example, in PubMed, try adding terms such as measure, instrument, questionnaire, survey, test, scale, and other terms for research instrument to your search. This technique will work in other databases as well. If the author or publisher contact information is not listed in one of these databases, search the internet for the name of the instrument or author to learn how to access the instrument that you have identified. For more details on finding research instruments, watch the other video in this series, Find Instruments in Instrument Databases. Please contact USC Libraries for help. Thank you.